What the fuck? What? Hello? Easier, someone, guys. Oh my god, man. I hate my life. Can everyone hear me? What? The fuck? The fuck? Hello? I'm sick. It's fucking Saturday and my stomach is not making good noises. And I thought to myself, bitch, this is the perfect time to play Five Nights at Freddy's VR. Oh my god, man. Muy boy, welcome to the fucking gang, brother. Let me fucking do this shit, bro. Oh my god, wait a minute. Oh my god, you can see my ball sack. What is this? Ball sack cam? Interesting. Very interesting. Wait a minute. What the fuck is this? Guys, you are in the stream, guys. Oh my god. Mom, I'm in Radal's chat, mom. Oh my goodness, mom. Shut the fuck up. Okay, wait a minute. I have to check if you can hear the stream alerts, because I have no fucking idea, man. Let me see. Yeah, you can, right? Bring? Did you hear that? Bring? Hey, if the sound is trash, please tell me. This is a totally new setup. I don't know what I'm doing. Okay? God fucking damn it. Let's jump into this mother bitch bloody. Oh, what is this? Oh my god! Ronnie Briggs, welcome to the motherfucking gang. Hello, guys. Hello. How do I look, man? Do I look like I'm a bit strange in my brain? Do I look like a strange brain? I hope not. Let me play this shit, man. Five Nights at your mother. Oh my god, man. I have arrived. Unreal Engine. Unreal vagina, man. Oh my god. Oh, Simon Bartocha. Welcome to the fucking gang, bro. You look like me, bro. What the fuck is this? Oh! Oh my god. Interesting. What do we have here? Oh my god! Who the fuck is that guy? What is this? Ah! Ah! Can I touch it? Oh my god. How do I look like? Oh my god, man. You can see my penis, man. Look at this. This is not good, man. This is not good. Okay. Man, I have no idea what I'm looking at, to be honest. Big peepee. Oh my god. What is this? FNAF 1. FNAF 2. FNAF 3. Dark rooms. Your mother vagina. Vent repair, huh? There you go, man. You need to repair it. Oh my, how many games are there? The fuck is this? Is this the entire Five Nights at your mother's basement trilogy? This is a lot. Okay, should I try the first one? Oh my goodness, I'm hearing something. Prostitute! How much? $5?
Hungarian prostitute bruh 5 euro. Freddy is gonna eat my ass suga.
Ass suga. Man, guys, can you hear everything good? Does it sound bad? I'm not sure. I hope you can hear everything. Beep, 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 beep. What is this? I'm getting messages on my phone. Is this business calls? I know your mother just wants something from me. Huh. God damn it. Okay, let's try the first one, right? Go for four. But I haven't even played the first one. I played it once. It was trash. Lars! Get well soon, brother. Can I sniff your Herman Miller? Of course, man. Thank you very much, Lars, for the $1. And Hungarian prostitute, thank you for the $5. Okay. Let's see this shit. Push buttons. Oh my goodness. What the fuck is this? You cannot tell me that this shit, the door is right here? What is this? Hello? Fuck off! Oh shit! Oh shit, look at this! Wait a minute. I need to put this somewhere else, man. It is... Yeah, right there. Right there. Oh, Marcel, $10! Keep it up, Radal. Best Austrian streamer,
Marcel,
for real.
Euro.
Peso, this man has taste.
Streamer, FR, Piso.
Thank you very much for the $10,
Marcel. I'm finishing up my last
Fuck! Look at this shit, man. What is this phone? Hello? Wait a minute. No, wait a minute. Fuck! I wanna grab it! There we go, man. Do you see that? Fuck! Wait a minute. Shouldn't I put on this shit? I don't wanna drop it? Drop it like it's hot. Drop it like it's your mother. Drop it like it's your mother. They fuck. Okay. What does my shit look like? Is it good? Man, it's perfect. Look at this. Okay. Man, stop talking. Okay. Who the fuck is this? Oh my god. Oh my god! What am I supposed to do here? I have no idea. Oh! Man. Camera disabled. Like your mother. What the fuck? Hey, what is this? Should I throw it at the monsters? Guys, what am I supposed to do here? FNAF? Is this how we play the game? Oh, what is happening? What are you saying? It's coming! I don't wanna look at it! I don't wanna look at it in VR, man, it's too much. Oh! The fuck was- did you hear that? My fucking floor was like, hello! I don't wanna look at it, man. What the fuck is it? Get fuck. Do you see this? This is your mother? This is me and your mother. Do you see this? Look. What the fuck is this music? I am scared, guys. I'm scared. What is this music? I don't want to look at it. Oh! I don't know what's happening in this game. The other room? Okay! It's looking. At my oh, there's another door! What the fuck? Why didn't you tell me, man? I was like... I'm not... Oh shit, it closed! Oh, there we go. I'm not gonna fucking play this shit, man. Are you insane? Are you insane? I don't wanna watch. touch it, man. Man, my stomach is dying. Power left 40%.
Can you please subscribe, Senpai? Can you please subscribe?
Okay, no, I'm not gonna play this shit. Who the fuck is this? Who the fuck is that guy? Should I open the door? Hello? I don't wanna play this fucking game, man. It's too much. I don't like fucking jump scares. No, I'm not gonna play this shit. What the fuck was this? What the fuck was this? No, it's too much. It's way too much. I think my shit crashed. My everything crashed. It's too much. Gang strength increased. Hello, Sambot. Sausage!
Give me sausage!
It's too much. My stomach. My fucking stomach. Little Jonathan, the sausage. The babushka is behind you in VR, help wanted. I have to check my fucking stream, man. I'm dying. 4,000 concurrent viewers, man. Have you lost your mind? The fuck are you doing here? Oh my god. Okay. Is everything working fine? Is the sound okay? Oh my god, man. This shit is way too much. Okay. Little Jonathan, the babushka is behind you. Oh, babushka! Oh!
Oh, restart.
Okay. Help one. Thank you, Jonathan. Welcome to the game.
Should I try it again?
But what am I supposed to do here? I don't understand. Hello.
Hello.
Okay. What am I supposed to do here? Survive. Yeah, how the fuck? Cam 1. Okay. 1B. Okay. 05. Okay. 1C. Sorry. Out of order, your mother. 03. This is... Can you type a bit slower? I cannot read this shit. Close the door. What now? This one too. Okay. Am I safe here? Party time! Your mother. Oh, I'm here! I'm hearing something in the fucking game, ladies and gentlemen. I'm a bit scared. I am scared.
Gobi!
Don't click.
Gobi!
Kitchen. I'm hearing things on my headphone. It's... Oh, look, look. Where the fuck did she come from? I don't get this fucking game. What am I supposed to do? I'm here. I'm there. And I have to watch out that the things don't come closer or what's going on. Is this right? Don't click! I'm scared, man. The fucking sound effects in this... Oh my god, it's dying. It's fucking dead. Am I supposed to do this? Gobi! Gobi. I don't wanna play this shit, man. It's way too much. The fucking, you know, nothing is happening. Look at him. Look, this is your mother, okay? This is me. This is your mother. See this? Do you see this, my friend? I'm hearing noises. I'm hearing stuff. He's coming, I already know it. Yeah, okay, he's there. Jump scare! I'm too fucking scared to play this fucking game, ladies and gentlemen. It's way too much for me. It's way too much. Hello? Can I call your mother? Beep boop beep bop. No one is picking up. Okay, but literally I have no clue what I'm supposed to do. No, it's too much. It's way too much. I'm not gonna play this shit, man. It's way too much. The fucking sound effects are killing me. The sound effects are fucking killing me. Don't click. Don't click. What am I supposed to... what should I not click? What should I not click? Use the lights. For what? Look behind you. I said, look behind you. I'm not gonna put on the fucking glasses, man. The fucking helmet. What is here? It's just too much. Okay, I'm done. It's too much. Oh, it's coming. I hear the fucking... I can't play this, man. I cannot play this. I hate loud sounds. It's too... What the fuck is this? What the fuck is this? What the fuck is this? Okay, let me see, man. Fuck, where is my... Oh. I can't even, like, roll backwards because my fucking headphones here, ladies and gentlemen. Oh my god. Oh. Okay, wait a minute. Okay. Cembalo, finally the fat bitch is live. Thank you. Emerald, welcome. Cans, welcome. Razor, welcome. Purple, what the fuck, dude, it's not that scary. Yeah, if you're sitting on your fucking TV in the middle of the day, 50 kilometers away, fucking surround sound display, and you see me through the fucking YouTube screen, okay, yeah, it's not scary, but when you're in 3D, virtual reality, and this motherfucker is doing this with your mother, what am I supposed to do? Purple. Joy, welcome, your mother. I really need to sleep. Thank you. Anonymous, 1 buck. Radal, scared, babushka, not scared. Thank you. Ross. Radal, you have a neck brace and a black eye. Are you okay? I don't have a black eye. That's literally what I look like when I have no sleep. Thank you for your donation. The Lego, welcome. Ultimate Squidgy, welcome. Welcome. Okay, man. But, like, can someone tell me what am I supposed to do in this game? Okay, I'm down there, right? I'm down here. Wait a minute. I'm here, right? And I guess the monsters, they're somewhere here. And I have to look at them. And when they're moving, I'm... What am I supposed to do? Hello.
Hello.
Okay, the fucking... It's moving way too much. It's moving way too much. You need to... Man, I'm gonna put on motherfucking... a slow chat or something. Members only. I literally... Oh my... What? Yankee with no brim!
Yankee with no brim, bro.
Yankee with no brim! Wait a minute. I need to put on some motherfucking.
One of those RAT your windows, shoot the doors, Winky are gone, open team so you save the energy or RAT.
Okay, wait a minute.
To 0 team at and ATS game over, 3 again.
20 seconds. Fucking slow mode. Okay, let me see. Can I fucking... I need to rate this, man, okay?
Yankee with no brim, tipped with 10 bucks, 1 cent.
For night one, look at the camera and watch out for the bird and the bunny. When one of those are at your windows, shut the doors. When they are gone, open them so you save energy or it runs to... What? Where is it? To 0% and it's game over. Try again, please. Okay. You don't know what you are supposed to do. You're doing it, baby. Thank you for the $4. What the fuck is this supposed to mean? Toasty for 20. Damn boy, he thick. Victor Tobolski became a member. Uginus Karalius. What the fuck is his name? What? Uginus? Look. Do you know this? Do you know?
Hey guys, can you please subscribe to my channel?
Can you see this shit? Or am I just doing nothing? Look, can you do you see this?
Hello guys. Ufu senpai. Feast my asshole.
Let me put this shit. Oh shit, it's happening!
A person upon discovery.
Oh, there he is! The bunny! That's the bunny! Fuck! My... What the fuck are you doing there, guys? Okay.
Oh, simp.
Tesla Model 3. I can't read your shit, man. Please look behind you. I've always wanted to know what is behind the bitch. I don't know, some lockers, man. Locker? Okay. Let me see. Okay, that is the... Is that the bird? The bird and the bunny. That's the bunny. It's at cam 1B. 1B, the bunny. 1A, the bird. 1B, the bunny. 1A, the bird. 1B, the... Okay, bunny's gone. Bunny's fucking gone. Hello. Hello, police. Hello. The bunny... The bunny's gone. What am I supposed to do now? The bunny's gone. What the fuck? Uh-huh. The bird. I'm scared. The bunny. Uh-huh. Oh my god, it's already here! Bunny! What now? This shit is gone. Fuck! Fuck! Ah! It's gone! It's gonna come in my asshole! It's here? I can't look at it. I'm too scared. I'm way too scared. Help! 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 Open the fucking door, man! Oh, don't open the door! I'm hearing sounds! I'm hearing sound effect! I'm gonna fucking die, right? Die, you bitch! What the fuck is this, Super Mario? It's gonna come, right? Okay. Take my asshole. Take it already. I've given up. It's not coming. Okay, I'm still alive. Okay, it's not here.
Simp!
I'm too scared to look at it in VR. Can you believe it? Can you believe it? I'm too scared. I played Resident Evil 2 Remake, no problem. I play Five Nights at Freddy's, my penis is coming out, man. Okay, guys. Fuck! Wait a minute. Ah! I'm fucking dying. Boy, spooky sausage. Man, I can't.
سفلية واحد ان كي زد بروح 12 يورو و 36 يورو بو سبوكي اس او اس
جي جان. It's coming. I hear it in my fucking eye. In my ear. I hear it in my eye, ladies and gentlemen. It's way too much. Look, there it is. Hello. Hello. Oh, it's coming. Hello. Come here. Ah! I'm looking at it! Fuck me up! Ah! This game is too complicated. You're telling me 12-year-olds are playing this? 12-year-olds are playing this? This shit is more complicated than fucking hydraulic teaching. The fuck is this? You guys are playing this? The bear ate my pubis a lot of times. Thank you. Eaten nabi pubis. Boo, spooky sausage gang. $12, man. Are you insane? Zinc? Zinks? That's a fucking zoinks? If I have ever seen one. Thank you very much, man. Thanks. Cimbalo, if you would add to add me on Discord, you gay bitch. I don't have Discord. Kella Baron! Can you show us your peepee? You want to see it? Ari, do you want to see it? I mean, hey. It can slip out. Accident. Thank you for your donation. Yossi, welcome to the fucking gang. Victor, welcome. Okay. Okay. It's too complicated for me. It's way too complicated. I have to focus a lot, but I'm fucking scared. Look at this mother of bloody. His eye. His eye is doing this. Look. Okay, wait a minute. Can I? Okay. Look. Conor McGregor. This one, right? This one. Fuck! Have you seen this? I'm playing UFC. I'm playing UFC. Man, I'm gonna... Let's play some another game, man. This is way too much. Is the second game better? What the fuck is this, man? Is that a concert? Oh my god! Sloppy! Oh, look, guys, your mother's vagina! Lobby! Hey, this is way too much, man. So how do I look like? Am I even in frame? I think so. Okay, Five Nights at Freddy's 1, easy. Speed run. Oh, this looks even worse, man. Okay.
Story B, welcome to the gang.
Push the button. Okay, guys, I need to. Can you guys hear me? Can you guys hear me from there? Is everything okay? Can you hear? Okay, let me drink this. Bobby! 12 a.m. I need to stay awake until 5. Okay, I need to wait. I need to move this shit. Let me put this right there. Oh shit! Razor the Savage, I'ma head out. Love your videos, mate. Keep up the good work.
Razor the Savage, بروح 16 يورو و 48 يورو. I'm a head out. Love your videos, M8. Keep up the good work, 8.
Man, I think the Arabs are attacking me, man. Thank you very much for the donation, $16. I kiss you on your forehead. Thanks.
Thank you.
Oh, thank you for the donation, senpai. Do you want to do this with my asshole? Oh, another one, $5, peace. Silent Hill, watch along when?
Hey,
soon, okay? Soon. I wanted to do it on Halloween, but everything exploded. I'm still sick. Thank you for the donation. Dusk, sausage from Hungary, thank you. Okay. I need to move this shit a little bit. Kind of like the ear. Okay. Oh my god. So many cables, man. I need to... Okay. Man, this... Fuck, man. Put it right there? Right, yeah, that's nice. Okay. Oh my god, look at this. It's like when I open up your mother's vagina and then I put a flashlight in this bitch. Hello? Is there someone? Oh my goodness. What about this? Vagina? Asshole. Interesting.
Toasty, if you're gonna... Six? What is this word? I cannot read it, guys. What the fuck? Toasty, if you're gonna play a scary VR game, play Resident Evil 7. Hey, I can, but I need the PlayStation VR. Oh my goodness. Wait. What the fuck is this? Oh! My shit!
J-E-Y-R-H-U-M بروح 13 يورو
What the hell are those sounds?
B-A-B-U-S-H-K-A-H-A
Everything's black. Bro, what the fuck, man? This fucking cable. It's black. I can't see anything. I see black screen. It's black. Look. Like, okay, look, you can't see it, but it's black. I cannot see anything. What the fuck is this? Literally black everything. Lars, if you can pronounce my last name correctly, I will join the gang. Kiss your Herman Miller. Gluinar, thank you for your donation. Dark Kitten, I may be a simp, but I love your work. Can you say this for me? I'm proud of you, Shax. Do great things. Thank you very much for the donation. 824, man. Anonymous. $45, Anonymous! Radal, hope things are doing great. This truck approves your videos. Have you lost your mind? Did you sell your truck to donate this money to me? $45? Thank you very much. Wait a minute. The monsters are attacking me. I can't see anything. This shit is broken. Look, do you see this? It's black. Black screen. Yeah, I literally cannot see anything. I think I broke my headset, brother. I broke my headset. It's broken. I need to turn it on again. Wait a minute. Oh my god, man. This shit is way too intense, man. In VR? Oh my goodness. Wait a minute. Oh. Wait, let me put on the second face cam. Is this it? You can't see me. Oh my goodness. Wait a minute. Okay, wait. Boom. Oh my god. Boom? What? Boom? Okay, guys, please give me a second, okay? My stomach is killing me. Everything is darkness. 5,000 people are watching. What a lord. Oh my god. Poggers, Manny, thank you for your donation, Manny. Oh my god. Thanks. IGNT beats Radal, you sexy man. Hit the nay nay. The light is on. Wait a minute. Wait a fucking second. I'm losing my mind. Wait. Okay, wait. I need to I'll see if my fucking HDMI cable isn't turned on or something, okay? Wait a second. Wait. Oh my god. Oh my god. I'm gonna restart everything. Wait. Oh my goodness, Oculus Rift, man. Okay. Oculus server, delete all of that shit. Okay, wait a minute, guys.
Everything is turned on, man. Turned on and plugged in. Okay.
Let me see if this shit is fucking working, man. Oh my god. Okay, Oculus app is starting. That's a good sign. Right? Oh fuck, I cannot. That is my... Okay, where the fuck am I now? Why am I invisible? Why is this a thing? Why am I fucking invisible? Who the fuck knows? Oh my god. Sausage! Oh, there I am! Oh my goodness. Fuck. Okay. I am very big. I cannot fit in the fucking car. Okay, wait. Okay, oh, I'm seeing shit. It's working, ladies and gentlemen. Okay, guys. Are we gonna still play Five Nights at Freddy's? A game that I literally don't understand how it's working. Or are we gonna try Nun's Massacre in VR? Do you know Nun Massacre? Nun's Massacre? Massacre of the Nun? Okay. Nun's Massacre. Press 1 in the chat for Nun's Massacre. Press 2 in the chat for Radal not understanding Five Nights at Freddy's. Okay. I'll try Five Nights at Freddy's one more time, and when I don't get this shit, I'm gonna fucking explode, okay? Wait, I need to set up my chat and shit. Oh my god. Okay, boom. Wait. Boom. Alright. Pin that shit. Pin that shit. Start fucking Steam VR. Why is it so complicated to start a VR game, man? This is not good at all. Okay. Okay, guys, you can stop typing buttons. You can stop typing numbers. Chill. I get it. Chill. Okay. Okay, are we live again? Is it fucking working? Hallelujah. Does this look good? Perfect. You know, tell me when it's lagging or some shit, okay? Because I literally cannot tell because everything is working here. Oh, guys, hello! Five Nights at Freddy's! Type 5 in the chat when it's lagging. Type 10 in the chat if it's good. Okay, let me try here a little motion test. Is it lagging? 5 yes, 10 no. It's not lagging. Nice. Okay, boom. Phasmophobia. Launch that shit. Oh my goodness, man. Radal, play Five Nights at Freddy's, Radal. It's such a good game. Boom. I don't understand shit. I swear to God. Wait a minute, let me put this shit here. Okay. I'm gonna try the first one again, okay? I wanna at least finish one night. How many nights are there? How many nights are in Five Nights at Freddy's? Can someone tell me how many nights there are? Oh my god, hello, are you James? Is this James? James? Berdo and fucking Bunny, bitch. Five nights at Freddy's. There are seven nights. Okay, interesting. Is that also a pig? Is there also a pig in Five Nights at Freddy's? Five Nights at your mother's vagina? Gobby! Okay, let me see this shit. Showtime. Price counter. Oh my god. Can I? Start game. Okay. Hello. Interesting. Okay, so I'm here. Just tell me. Okay, I'm here. Okay, this is me, you, right? And these bitches are here. And they'll slowly move. You know, they slowly move downwards, and then they're gonna be here, right? So I have to check where they are. And when I see them moving or whatever, like when do I turn on the light? When do I turn on the light? Look, they're gone. One of those bitches is gone. The bunny is gone. Right? You turn on the light, see if they're in front of your door. Yeah, but can this bunny bitch be now at the door? Do I have to always check the light? You can listen to see if they're on their way. What is this, for example? What is this? Is he coming? What the fuck was this? Is he coming? That's Foxy? Is he evil? Look, he's here. I'm here. So he's there. Okay. Man, so many cables. It's so uncomfortable playing this shit, man.
Gobby!
Gobby! Oh shit, the fucking donations. I'm sorry, guys. He's gone! Fuck off! Is he coming? Close the door now. You mother bloody, fuck bitch, mother bloody. I'm scared. You can open it. Oh my god. Hey Radal, keep up the amazing work. Your streams and videos are amazing. Oh my goodness, the fucking text-to-speech has scared the shit out of me. I was like, what the fuck? Foxy can speak Arabic. Foxy speaks Arabic, ladies and gentlemen. Mashallah. Please don't kill me.
Hangover, keeping me in a bitter mood.
Wallahi, please do not kill me. Wait a minute, with the donations, okay? Zink, I kiss you on your forehead. Wait a second. Come on, you fucking bitch! 5 a.m. How long is this? I fucking knew it! Fuck you, you bitch! There! Is he gonna scare me? Did I do something wrong? gone? Is he gone?
I'm too scared.
It's 5 here. It's 5 a.m.
It's 5 a.m. I'm fucking scared. Do not open the door. I'm not opening the fucking door.
Joystick. 3% power left. Come on. Come on. Come on. God help me.
God is great.
I did it, guys! Oh, what the fuck is this? Oh, is this a PlayStation? Oh, it's your mother's dildo! Hello! 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 Gobi! Gobi!
Wait a minute. Oh my god. What is this supposed to be? What kind of motion is this?
Gobi!
Man! Oh fuck.
Okay, game one, claim your prize. Okay. I wanna claim your mother's vagina.
Oh, press the button, the cables are too short. My penis.
Oh, guys, I did it! Can we get some motherfucking celebration music going on? Put some fucking party hats in the motherfucking chat, please. Oh my god, man. This is way too intense, man. But it's interesting. What is this? No. Scary music, you go fuck yourself, man. Yanis, thank you for becoming a member. Mkrs, love you, Radal. Can we kiss each other sausages? Hell yeah, man. I'm in the mood. Do I see your party hats? Let me take a closer look. Party hats, look at this.
Oh, monkey, King Kong. Sausage.
Push P, and then you push P. Interesting. Okay, let me see. Zings. Hey, Radal, keep up the amazing work. Your streams and videos are amazing. I hope you get the shit scared out of you playing these horror games. Man, this shit is fucking... Look, this is me and the game, right? Look, this one. Do you know this one? horror games, it's nearly helping me with my hangover, keeping me in a better mood. Hey, Zings, thank you for your donation, man. I kiss you on your forehead. Thanks. Rodi aus Budeln. Greetings to you. Please write it in English, man. Oh, fuck. What is this? I broke it. Wait a minute. Huh? Okay, that's fucking trash. Fuck. What did I do? Now? Bruh, I broke this shit. Look at this.
Guys! Oh! Sausage!
Wait a minute. Can I? Wait. What the fuck? Huh? Oh, there we go! Okay, wait a minute. Let me read the donations. Hey, Zings, thank you very much. Rudy, greetings to you, Mel. El Churro! I dare you to play standing up and not on a fucking chair. You would shit your asshole. Man, hey, I would. No joke, I would. But the cables are way too short, man. Thank you, El Churro. 422, man.
See you.
Frostbite, welcome to the gang, brother. Lame guy, stop streaming and upload more. Shut the fuck up, I uploaded 3 days ago. What, do you think? Oh, Radal, just download 50,000 mods to make GTA San Andreas VR, film yourself in a totally different environment, and then just edit it on your PC that's dying, and you bought a new one for 6,000 bucks, and it didn't fucking... Thank you. Oh my god, man. Like, reading with this shit is way... Can I not just read it like this? What is this shit, man? El Choro, Frostbite, thanks, lame guy, fuck you, but thank you for the donation. Toasty, damn, my membership lapsed when he gave mods, I would happily mod it. What the fuck is, what? not really, Radal, next time you get a call, just say your mod and hang up. As always, thanks. CNT boy, oh, thank you for your 333, man, he didn't even write a message. Medic, Babushka is scary, hell yeah, thanks. Manny, Poggers, thanks. IGNT Beast, Radley Sexy Man, hit the nay-nay, I did. Anonymous, thank you again, trucker boy. I kiss you on your lips, man, thanks. Thank you, man. Thank you, $45. Dark Kitten. Thank you again. Okay, I think that's it. If I forgot someone... Do you... Like, I'm in the Matrix. It's a miracle that I'm even... That I don't vomit all over my nipples. I'm sorry. Okay, Magunsta Fridi, welcome to the gang. Obama, welcome to the gang. Anonymous, Radal, my pregnant girlfriend left me. Can you call her a stupid sausage for me? Yeah, what the fuck, man? She's pregnant and she left? What the fuck is this, man? Opposite day? Thank you for your donation. Anonymous, come.
As you are, as you were, as I wanted you to be. Here's a frown. Here's a frown. Here's a no enemy.
Okay. Let's fucking... Alright. Is everything fine? Can you see me? Is it okay? Type sausage emoji in the chat if everything's fine, okay? And type burger emoji if everything's broken and I should check my stream. Because something is not working right. Sausage emojis. Okay. Looks fine. Everything's fine. Sound is fine. Picture is fine. Okay. 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 All right. Okay. Obama. Obama. What the fuck is this? Oh my god. Is this the Obama pyramid? Do you see this, guys? It's fucking, it's literally like 2 pixel, but I think that's Obama with a fucking, in a fucking pyramid, man. did you see this? Okay. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Man. Okay. Wait. I need to check my stream, man. Alright. Hey, this actually looks pretty nice, man. On the stream? How can I play it? Oh, whoops. Night 2. Oh, I saw the fox. Is it coming now? Dollar the gamer. Welcome to the gang. Uber charge. Welcome to the gang. Sausage emojis. Okay, push the button, bitch. Alright. Oh, maybe I should put this somewhere else so that I can see the window, right? Okay. What do you want? I literally cannot hear him. Is the sound fine? Like, it's so... Like, I cannot hear anything. Should I turn up the sound more? Type gorilla in the chat for more sound. Type sausage in the chat for the sound's fine. Play the fucking game, Radal. Because I can't hear him that well. I can't hear... A little bit more sound, maybe. Really? I mean, for me, in my streaming service, the shit looks fine. Are you sure? Like, this sounds for me perfect, but... stop talking, you fucking bitch! I wanna play it like this. I mean, no one said anything. In the donations. Usually, when shit is breaking, people are donating. Radal, look out. Shit is breaking. Oh shit. That's him, right? That's the fox? Die, you bitch! Do you see this? Bro, I'm hearing something. I'm hearing him. Is he coming? Close the door. It is closed. I'm hearing shit. Am I dead? Bye, poor Radal. You fucking assholes. He's coming, isn't he? He's coming, isn't he? Is that him? Is that what he looks like? I'm scared. What? Oh, there he is! Do I have to close both doors? Hello? Do I have to close both doors? Close door, okay. Kobe! They're coming, aren't they? They're fucking coming, aren't they? Just one. Fuck! Gobi! 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 What the fuck? Ooh. I heard it! They just... What the fuck was this? He manipulated the fucking... The... Have you seen this? It flew? It flew? How do I start this game, man? This game is fucking sus. Suspectus. Mangus 3D. Love and sausage from Romania. Try sarmale is good for your soul. Thank you very much, man. Perdol, hello Radal and Babushka, please say hello to me and my friend Spilja. Send hello to Lensk City, bitch. Thanks. I kiss you on your forehead. Okay. But I'm getting always messages. I don't know, do I have to look at them or not? No. Okay. Fuck. How many messages am I getting, you fucking assholes? Don't you see I'm streaming in front of 20,000 people? Okay. Ah, look, he's moving. Oh, goodbye. I'm hearing sound effects in my asshole. Is this normal?
Please don't kill me, Foxy. Oh, please don't kill me, Foxy. Please. Please don't kill me, Foxy. Oh, Foxy. Gobi, bitch.
Oh shit, look at him standing!
Standing on the edge of your mother, like Babushka once said.
Okay, oh shit, he's here. Interesting, he's here. Okay. He's there, okay. He's... Oh shit. Should I close it, right? I'm hearing sound effects. I fucking knew it. Gobi. Okay, should I close this door too, though? Yeah, because this motherfucker is here. Okay, what am I supposed to do?
Oh, please don't kill me, guys!
Come on, 5 a.m. 5 a.m. 5 a.m. You mother bloody clock, bitch.
Conor McGregor, look, this one, right? Huh? What the fuck are those motherfucking sound effects?
It's making ring, 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 ring,
ring, ring, ring, ring, ring. It's the fox?
What the? What does the fox say? Bing, 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 bing. Yeah, bing, bing, bing. Okay, close.
Bro, I'm sweating in this game. Why is surviving so fucking sweaty?
Six a.m.
I'm hearing something. I'm just gonna wait.
Don't kill me, please. Please don't kill me, Foxy. Foxy, please don't kill me, Foxy.
Oh, shit. Come on, bitch. Night 3. I guess? It wasn't enough. Take an L for you. Welcome to the gang. Lone Walker, welcome. Hey, Radal. I'm so glad I came across your channel. I enjoy all your videos and streams. Keep up the great work, Sausage King. Hell yeah, man. Look, here's a muffin for you. Gobi. Thanks. Thanks, man. 412. If you donated 8 more cents, you would have been a fucking legend. Thank you very much, man. Okay. Should we try a Nun's Massacre? Let's try fucking Nun's Massacre, man. I wanna play Nun's Massacre in 3D. What do you think? Nun's Massacre? Hell yeah. Let me see, man. Okay, I mean, hey, it's nice. We can play Five Nights at Freddy's another time. But, hey, I want some of that, you know, action. Some of that running away, you know what I mean? I want some of that... run, CJ, run! You know what I mean? Let me check this out, bitch. Oh my god, yeah. Okay. Fuck, man. But it's interesting. Now I understand what the game is about, more or less. It's a bit complication, but it's nice. It's not bad. Okay. Let me... Fuck. Okay, wait a minute. I'm turning on my 15 programs to get this shit running. And boom. 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 Okay, let me see. Is it working? Is it starting? Is it working? Is it starting? Is it working? Wait a minute. It's attaching, it's attaching, it's attaching, it's attaching. Oh, it's working. It's fucking working. Oh my god, is it working? Man, hey, I think no one has ever played this shit in VR. It's fucking working, ladies and gentlemen. One of the worst horror games ever, when it comes to jump scares in VR. May God be on our side, because this game won't. Oh my god, are you guys ready? Are you ready for this shit? Oh my god! Can we get some in the chat for this experience? Please adjust tracking, best picture quality. Oh my, can you see this shit? Can I see you? There you go! Oh, bleh. Okay, this is not good, man. I can't hear anything, though. Is this normal? Ah, it's probably because I haven't... Should I hear something? Okay, I can't hear anything though. Is this normal? Maybe it doesn't work. Wait a minute. Oh, I it was muted. I still can't hear shit. What the fuck? Wait. Oh! Did you hear that? Fuck! Bro, this shit is loud. Get out. Oh my god. Okay, this shit is gonna be fucking goodbye, man. Do you hear this music? Is this good? Oh fuck. Oh my god, I'm losing my mind. I'm always clicking out of the thing. Can you see this shit? Is this good? My chat froze in the game, right? Is it frozen? Fuck, this shit froze, man, didn't it? It did froze, right? Oh my god. Hey guys, just a second, man, just a second. This shit takes time sometimes. Okay. Oh, there we go. Okay, it's working. Ah! Man, put this shit somewhere here, man. Why is this so fat? Every time I'm okay. Oh my god. Man, I cannot see shit. Like, can you see this? This is almost unreadable for me. It's way too bright. Oh! Oh my god, it's so loud. Wait a minute, I need to change the graphics to fucking PlayStation or something. There we go. Oh my goodness, man. Do you see this? This is way too fucking much, bro. I don't wanna even look forward. Okay, I can sprint. I can jump. Totally enough to survive, right? Okay. Okay. Why you are the big fat? What N word? The fuck? This is not allowed. Okay. Non-massacre. Oh my goodness. Oh my god. Oh look! Guys! It's the thing from the video! Do you remember this? Oh my god. No N word. What the fuck? Fuck you. Okay. Sprint. Is it loud enough? Type sausage emojis in the chat if it's loud enough. Type no in the chat if it's not loud enough. Or I guess if the sound is fine. If I'm too loud and the game is... What the fuck? I cannot move. Okay, it's fine. Okay, it's fine. Oh my god, it's so dark in here. Oh my god. Oh my god. Too loud. Aaron's typing sausage emojis and now one guy's too loud. Oh!
Do not massacre!
Fine. Hey, I'm gonna put it like this, man. I'm gonna Oh!
Music!
Okay. Bro, where the fuck am I going? Up there? Probably. Okay. Bro, this is absolutely insane, man. Okay. What the fuck? Oh shit, I fell down. Oh my goodness.
Scream.
You are for me the best YouTuber and streamer. You have deserved your success and greet your German viewers. I greet my German speaking motherfuckers. I kiss you on your mutter. Or something. Thanks, man. Hey, thank you very much. $15, man. €15! Oh, the Lord. You can touch my penis once for this amount of money. I'm just saying.
Sim!
Who was it? Silver Top. I just had a shit stream and over a week. Amuse me, Sausage Lord. Man, that's you're not the only one here. Thank you for the donation, man. Hey, I'm trying my best. We're playing fucking non-massacre. We're gonna get massacred by nuns. Or I guess massacring nuns. I don't know. Who's gonna do the massacring? I have the feeling it's not me. Okay, there we have. Okay, we have to go there, I guess. Run! I have to press down the stick button to run, and it's doing a little sword motion in my thumb, and it's hurting a lot. Is there someone? I can't see. Oh, there was someone! Was there someone? I can't see. Was there someone? Type one in the chat if there was someone. Is it loud? It's fucking loud, right? Isn't it? Is it loud? I put it like this. I mean, this should be fine. Right? I mean, it's pretty loud for me too. This is fine now? Is this fine? Okay, I'm gonna put it a little like this. Okay, this should be fine, right? Maybe that's too silent. Is this fine? Type burger emoji in the chat if it's fine now. Definitely fine. It's fine. Okay. Okay, I hope it's fine. I don't know. Man, where the fuck do I have to go in this shitty ass game, man? When is the fucking non-massacre beginning? Man, wait a fucking second. Let me start the actual game. Fuck this shit. It takes a million years. Can I kill myself? Was this loud? I hope not.
Okay, I get it. Okay. Okay. Okay, written by. Okay, I get it. Okay, I get it. Oh my goodness, man. This game takes a billion years to do anything. Oh my god. Okay, it crashed. Nice. Okay. Let me try to start it again, but this time I'm gonna choose play the actual game and not the intro that goes on for like 50 minutes. God fucking damn it. Why is this even non-massacre? Look at this. Can you see this? Look at this, man. It looks so scary. The picture doesn't look good. Doesn't look good at all. Looks scary. Frightening. Frightening, ladies and gentlemen. It's frightening. Okay. All right, we're gonna play the actual game now, okay, guys? This was just a little sound test. Congratulations, you passed the sound check. You can tap yourself on the back, on the cock, on the ball sack, on the vagina, whatever you have. Oh, this is not good. It's kind of weird. Yeah, chill out. Chill. It's gonna happen. Okay, it looks like your mother. Oh, wait a minute. Skip ahead. It's happening now, right? Did it crash? Did it crash? Please. Please. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness, it's happening! PlayStation 1 graphics, please. There we go. Bro, can you see something? This shit is for me, like, dark, like, black. Like, I can't see anything. Oh my god, man, this fucking game. Okay, in black and white, I can see something. Could you see something? I couldn't see shit. Wait, let me see. Can you see stuff? Type 1 in the chat if you can see anything. Type 2 if you cannot see, if you can't see nothing. Do you see the blue, like the wall here? The wall here, boom. And the ground. Fuck. Okay, you can see? Okay. Okay, what is here? If you see, if you tell me you can see stuff, what am I looking at right there? Oh my fucking god, what is this shit? Did you see that? Did you see that? Oh! Oh! Okay. I have, like, if I look at my OBS, it's, like, dark. Right? Is it dark for you, too? I mean... Yeah, it's fucking dark, it's black. It's just black, yeah. Oh shit.
Okay, but now you can see shit, right? Right, you can see now. You can see stuff, more or less. Let me turn up the shadows in this. Wait a minute. Right? Now you can see more, right? What the fuck, man? Why can I not? Yeah, you can see shit now. More or less. Like, I literally don't see much either. Oh?
Simp.
Uh-huh. Can you see shit now? Hell yeah. I'm flashbanged. So how's the sound? How's the sound, ladies and gentlemen? Oh my goodness. Did you hear that? I think it was a... Why is it so loud? I'm not sure. Sausage man, the nun wants your sausage. Yeah, she took it. She took it. Der vegane Unge. Thank you very much. Oh my goodness. Okay, can I, like, play the game now? Oh my god. Was it loud? Was it loud? I'm not sure if it was loud. Don't tell me I literally need to close the window and open it up again every single time. Come on, this can't be. This can't be. Do I have to wait the fucking things here? Please, don't tell me I need to close the window and then watch the intros again. I closed it! I mean, that's a motherfucking beautiful gaming experience. There's nothing better than closing games and then starting them again. Especially if you finally manage to get the graphics perfectly. It's very quiet, yeah. It's very quiet. Of a quiet motherfucking game. Okay. Let's try the shit again. As you can see. Okay. Skip ahead. No, it's not moving anymore. Oh my god. Okay, can you see this now? No, look at this. It's a bit weird. What is this? It's black. No, it's good. Uh-huh. Okay. Man, in black and white, this shit is even worse, man. I ain't gonna lie. Oh! Where is my microphone? Okay. How am I gonna... Okay. Open this. Hallelujah. When is she coming, though? It's a bit scary. Is this bitch coming? Ah! Okay. You're safe, guys. Open the door! Okay. It's so fucking scary, man. I don't wanna play this. Oh my god.
What are you saying? Hi, Gobi. Oh my god.
Please do not come in this room, please. Oh! Bro! Fucking wall, man! Hide!
Oh my god.
Is it a toilet?
Toilet?
What the fuck is this? I threw something! I didn't even see what it is! Where's my lighter? I threw away my lighter, man! Oh my god, I threw away... I threw away the lighter. What am I supposed to... Look how dark it is, man. Okay. Fuck it. I don't need the fucking lighter, man. What the fuck? If I can't see her, she cannot see me. Uh-huh. What is he? Is that a lighter? Read. Ah! Oh my god! Okay. Okay. I have the lighter! How do I... Can I... Please drop it! Can this dude please drop the fucking thing here? Okay. Hello! What? I don't know how to drop the paper. Okay, escape. Uh-huh. Yeah, last time when I pressed escape, the fucking game crashed. Okay. Do I have to light them? I have... Don't drop it! Oh! Wooden plank, plankton. Don't throw it away, brother. Bro, I'm losing my mind. How can I pick up the... I don't know, fuck it. I don't need the lighter. I don't need this shit. I do not need this shit, bitch. What the fuck? It's so dark. I literally cannot see anything. Is this a door? I need to go back. No, you fucking bitch! guys, I think I'm dying. Okay, how am I supposed to get... This game is too much, man. It's way too much. It's dark. I literally cannot see anything. Did you hear that? She was like... It was scary. It was very scary. What was she talking about? That's... Game over. Bruh, okay. Let's not play this game. Like, I literally have to start it again and then change the graphics and shit. The fuck? It's a bit too much. What else can I play here? What is this shit? Arizona Sunshine, a zombie, interesting. Oh! Boom! Boom! Oh shit! Kobe! Oh fuck, no! Oh! Okay. What else could I play? Five Nights at Freddy's VR. I mean, we tried it. Should we play it again? Or should we watch horror stuff on fucking YouTube? I don't know. You tell me. Five Nights at Freddy's again? Okay, let's try it one more time. Five Nights at Babushka. Oh my god, oh my god. Okay, there we go. Oh wait, I need to close something. Boom. Close. Ah! What is this shit? Emily wants to... What the fuck is this? There's a lightsaber. Okay, let me see. Emily wants to play. What is this shit, man? I downloaded it like 50 years ago. I have no idea what it is. Emily wants to play. What the fuck is this? Ah! New game. Okay. Oh my god, don't tell me I need to be like 50 kilometers.
Hello. Your pizza's here!
The pizza's here! Oh! Edward! Oh. What? Can I not no, I don't wanna walk like this though. That's kinda left and right mouse to click to quit. Huh? What is this? Is that... But how do I turn? Oh my god, what the fuck is... Oh my god, this is such a shitty game. Wait a minute, let me put this somewhere where it doesn't annoy me. What is this? Oh my god, this game is literally not good at all. The pizza's here. Hello, is this the pizza place? Okay, I cannot see shit. Let me put this up there. Oh, Yankee with no brim. Tried Half-Life Alyx. No, I didn't actually. Oh, clown. Hello. This game is fucking trash, man. I can't even turn around. The fuck is this? Nah. Quit. I'm sorry, but how the fuck should I turn around? This is not good at all. The fuck? What is this now? Trash. Like, imagine making a VR game where you can't even turn around with the stick. The fuck? Okay. Imagine. Just imagine. Okay. Did someone write something? Okay. Yeah. Quit app?
Nah, I wanna go back. No, I don't wanna play this shitty ass game. I don't wanna quit the app either. I just wanna go back. Wow. That's a motherfucking 10 out of 10 VR experience. $500, ladies and gentlemen. Don't forget it. Don't forget it. Okay.
Gobi!
Gobi, babushka.
Oh, who donated? Lame guy. Please say all the place you're gay. Oh, and fuck you too. Thank you very much for the $1. And thank you, Yankee.
Thank you very much.
What is the spookiest house of your mother? Let me try this one.
Can you hear me well? Okay. Oh shit! Oh my god, this shit scared me a lot. New game. It's not working. It's not working.
Nice game, brother. It's not working.
Sample text? Bro, this shit is fucking... It literally says sample text. Do I have hallucination? It literally says sample text, ladies and gentlemen. They sold a VR game and it's so fucking broken, it says sample text. Do you read the fucking sample text? Interesting. Okay. Paused. I'm gonna fucking refund this shit. The fuck? Okay. Can I go back to home?
Oh, fuck.
Yeah, let's play fucking Five Nights at Freddy's. Other games literally either don't work or they don't work. Love your mods. Oh, I love you too.
Sausage!
Hogwarts Thought Slayers, remember me from the Resident Corona stream? I'm not too sure. I'm sorry. It was a long time ago, but thank you for your donation, man. Gio Rossi, welcome to the gang, bitch. Welcome. Where's the chat? Chat, come here, man. What are you doing there, man? Radal, please play Phasmophobia. Let's play this, okay? Oh! At least I know that this shit works. There you go, man. Let's play a little bit, and then I'm gonna fucking dip. Second one. Yeah, let's play the second one. Third one. Which one should I play? Which one is good? We have 1, 2, 3, Dark Room, Parts and Service, Vent Repair, Night Terror. I played 1 already. 2, 3, 2. Yeah, let's play 2, man. Let's do it chronological order, man. Fuck it. Yeah, it's too late. Too late. Press the button. Okay. Sausage 333, play San Andreas VR next time, okay? I'm gonna do a 24-hour San Andreas VR stream. Okay, this is gonna be bad. My cable is literally too short. What am I supposed to do with this one here? Do I have to put it on when they're coming? Yes? Do I have to put it on when they're coming?
Oh, wait a minute, let me... Okay. Okay, yes, alright. I get it. No one's here. Where am I? Oh, there is a light in the thing here too. There is someone. Oh, okay. Oh! Interesting, there they are. Are those the three that want to fuck my asshole? Or is there another one? Hello! Do you want to drink? Do you want to drink? Do you want to drink? A lot more? There is more. I'm hearing strange noises. I'm hearing strange noises. Oh, what's happening? There's a triangle. What's happening? Oh, fuck! My shit! Oh! The music box, yeah, what the fuck should I do with the music box? RIP! What's happening? What's happening?
I don't understand what the fuck is happening, guys. Please help me out, man. Please give me this way about my life.
I'm too scared, man. Fuck off, you fucking monsters! Is that an iPhone?
I'm too scared.
I'm too fucking scared.
Ah, interesting. I think I died. Okay. Man, this is way too complicated. Kobe. Stupid ass. Yeah, wow. Motherfuckers, have been watching Markiplier play Five Nights at Freddy's since 2012. And then, oh, Radal, you've never played this game, but it is so strange. Why don't you know what are you supposed to do there, Radal? I don't understand it. I've watched MatPat react to fucking Five Nights at Freddy's every single 50,000 of his videos. Radal, you've never played Five Nights at Freddy's in your life. I don't understand why you can't play this game, Radal. Why don't you understand the subtle game mechanics in a fucking game that we've never played before, Radal? I don't understand. Radal, have you never watched MatPat, Radal? Hey, Radal, can we watch MatPat reacting to fucking Five Nights at Freddy's number 56, Radal? Fucking assholes, I'm gonna fart in your face. Restart this shit. Oh! Okay. Bobby! Too slow. Too slow, bitch.
To help you get started down a new and exciting career path. Now, I want you to forget anything you heard about the old.
It fucking hit me.
You know, some people still have
okay.
Somewhat negative
impression. Shut the fuck up. Hello. Oh. Okay. Play sex in big city VR. The fuck? Okay, so when something is happening, I have to put on the mask, right? Is this true? When something is happening, I need to and have it on? Or what am I supposed to do? Yes. Why can't I just put it on always? What's gonna happen when I put it on all the time? Lame guy 377, here is the rest of my money and thanks for saying it. Hey, no problem, man. Thank you very much. Max Mac, welcome to the gang. Stick, welcome to the gang. You need to push the button with the music note every like 10 seconds. Okay, here. Am I supposed to do something here? Okay, there is a thing here going on, and I push it, and then it's the circle. Do I have to always do it and be like here and press it again? It always has to be full, okay. How the fuck should I know this? Like, if I've never played this game before, how am I supposed to understand this game mechanic?
Radal, if you have watched the Bat Pet, oh!
Gobi!
Gobi!
How do I donate? Yeah, look in the description?
Ha! Casual! You're not a Radal fan. You don't know how to give him money immediately.
I'm gonna suffocate when I have the shit too long. It's like when I'm in between your mother's thighs. Interesting.
Gobi!
Can I hit them with this though? How about some Outlast VR? Is there Outlast VR? There was someone. Am I supposed to put it on? Am I supposed to put it on? Am I supposed to put it on? Yes, okay.
Please don't kill me.
Why in the box? Oh, fuck. Am I fine now? Fuck you, bitch! Five,
6 a.m. 6 a.m. 6 a.m. 6 a.m. 6 a.m.
Am I fine now? Can I put it off? Can I?
Six a.m.
Is great.
6 a.m. 6 a.m.
Conor McGregor.
What is this? A PlayStation? Oh my god!
Simp.
Simp!
Did I die? Did I die?
Gobi!
Gobi! Did I die? Let me ask you again. Did I die? Use the cupcake. Nice timing. Huh? Someone donated 100 bucks. I can't see it. Max Mac, welcome to the gang. Lame guy. Thank you again. Rex, thank you again. Big Smoke, your videos are cool. Thank you, man. 123. The president of Malaysia tipped 1 buck. How do I donate? Interesting. Oh, shit. No, you win. But it says restart.
Are you having fun yet? That's great to hear.
Oh shit, where's my... Huh? Hey, wait, since when do I only have one thing in my ear? Oh yeah, right, because it's too short. Yeah, fuck it, I need only one. Man, guys, I think that's enough for today, man. Night 2. Wait. Night 2, there it is! I did it! Oh, man, this shit is way too much, man. Swear to God. I have to be like 20 kilometers away.
Sausage! Give me sausage!
You can also play Beat Saber to sweat a bit and sweat a bit and lose some of that fatty fat. I tried playing Beat Saber, the songs are fucking trash. I wanted to download some, copyright music on there, but everyone is making only the hardest maps for songs. I wanted to play some Lil Uzi Vert. I was like, what the fuck is this? I have to fight against Darth Vader, man. What the fuck is this? No panic on my wrist. I have to do like this and this and, I don't know, man. I have to fly through the fucking room to hit one block. What the fuck? Let me try night 2. Ugh. Oh.
Hello.
Oh. Shut the fuck up, man. Learn how to speak. Okay. Is this the same shit basically now? Let me put this here. Is this the same shit? Yeah? It's harder. No. Yes, but harder. How hard can it be, though? Like, what's the... Like, where is the... like, what am I supposed to do? Like, I don't get it, like, exactly. Oh shit. I'm hearing sound effect!
Hello?
Hello! Ah, it's too much! God. Is she coming? Is she? Boops!
Hello.
Get fucked, bitch! Get fucked, bitch! Conor McGregor!
Simp!
Simp! Boom. Easy.
Oh, Radal, it's so hard. Look out, Radal, the music.
Oh, no? Boom. Gobi. Gobi. No, I put the mask on, you dumb motherfucker. Okay. Gobi. Gobi. Gobi.
Hello, hello.
Oh. Can I just throw it at them? Too slow. Too slow. Shut up. Man, guys, I can't play it anymore. I'm absolutely fucked up. I'm sick. I'm sick to my stomach. Watch horror shit on YouTube. Man, let me catch my breath a little bit. Because this shit is a bit too much for me, man. I played VR for 2 hours, okay? Oh my god, man. And I had like stomach ache the entire day, man. This is not a good combination at all. Oh, fuck. Brother. Oh my god. It was kind of fun though. Let me put on the motherfucking Nene music. What the fuck could I play now? What could I do? Please react to scary videos or there will be consequences! Okay, let me... My shit is breaking, man. My entire PC is not good. Not good at all. Setting everything up. Boom. Okay. Switch this shit. Okay. Is it working? What could I type in? Which kind of scary video could I type in? What video? Tell me.
Tell me. Which video?
Scary videos? Should I just Google scary videos and see what's happening? Let me see fucking Mad Pet FNAF 45 videos.
Radal, I watched Mad Pet Five Nights at Freddy's Theory in order every single 45 video 15 times. I don't understand how you don't understand how to play the game, Radal. I don't understand it, Radal. How can it be that I know how to play the game? I know all of the little game mechanics, but you don't know that you have the, you know, when you click on camera 5 and you don't activate the music box, and when the circle is not full, and then when you hear the child yelling in your left ear, not the right ear, the left ear, and then when you click on the left camera and you see the foxy running with the flashlight, you have to take the flashlight and the mask and then put it on the mask and then with the flashlight, and then you and then you do this 15 times and then you won night one.
Bradley, I don't understand.
What was this guy's nuke top 5? Why is it called nuke, man?
5 scary ghost videos you won't watch alone.
Aha! Uh-huh. But I am not alone. I have 15,000 people watching me right now, ladies and gentlemen. Right? How many people are watching? 7? 7 people? 7 people? 3,000. Yikes. 1.3 million subs and 3,000 are like, yeah, okay. Fucking assholes. Don't even look at me. Don't even fucking look at me. Don't even fucking look at me. Okay, let me see. What? Wait a minute, what? 5 scary ghost videos that will scare away your mama? Okay, now it's personal. Now it's personal, man. Should I click on that one? Let me click on that one. 26 minutes. Okay, now it's personal though. Like this video is made for me. I know it. Let me see, can I do a full screen?
Simp!
I cannot do full screen. Yeah, fuck it. I'm gonna do, yeah, let's just watch it like this somehow. I don't know. Like this. I'm losing my mind. I'm completely losing my mind. Is this okay if we watched it like this? Is this okay like this? Like, I don't know how to go full screen, man. It's a bit complicated because I have a what do you call it? Wait a minute, why doesn't this... The fuck is this? Yeah, let's just watch it like this, man. It's fine.
How about ghosts? Call on camera.
Hidden. What? No, what? It says 5 scary ghosts to scare away your mama. And now he's like top 5 ghosts. Interesting.
Simp.
Babushka, please don't simp me this so much. Where is my thing? Skyline. Yo, Radal, Merry New Year. Is that neck support cause you spend too much at the glory holes? Anyway, love ya, homies. I have my neck thing because I edited too long on the PC. And it just broke. Okay, thank you for your donation. Probably not Babushka 17.
Radal, can you play the video of the haunted skeleton?
It brings me joy every time you show it. The haunted skeleton? You mean that one? Wait a minute. What was this shit called again? Haunted skeleton toy. This one? Wait a minute, what do you want?
Tell us what you want. What do we want? We want you to tell us what you want.
No, I don't go. It never went that far. It never went that far.
Sim.
Get out! Get out! Get out of here! Leave this house! Leave this house! Oh. Oh my God! We are not touching this thing.
Gobi. Oh my
get
God.
Out. Get out of there! It's gonna fall. What do you want? What do you want? What do you want? What do you want? Get out. You don't want to here.
I think it only wants one thing.
Joystick.
Okay, man. Okay, hey, this video, I've watched it like 3 times on stream, and every time it's a fucking mess. Because, hey, every time when I show this video, it's 14 minutes long, right? And people are always like, oh, Radal, nothing is happening. Like, he's doing this for 10 minutes, right? And people are always like, oh my God, it's so boring, Radal. Radal, it's so boring.
Radal, Radal, it's so boring, Radal. Can you please switch to something else, Radal? It's so boring. And then when the shit starts dancing, people are always like, oh shit, Radal, you actually found a good video, Radal. Damn. Sorry for typing skip the video 15 times in 1 minute. Fucking assholes. Let me check this one.
Not too long ago, I featured a video by Czech ghost hunter Bono from the YouTube channel ILMN Bono Paranormal. In the video, Bono traveled to an abandoned car parts factory in the city of Ostrava in the Czech Republic, almost 60 years after a large explosion in the building tragically took the lives of several workers. The factory is said to be haunted by the angry, restless spirits of the deceased workers. Now, since his last video, Bono has returned to the Czech factory to show new viewers and subscribers that came over for my video.
Did he return to the Czech factory? Or did he return to check the factory? That's also that's a
bruh
moment. I don't understand.
Get it? Video Czech. Where he captured all of the terrifying activity.
The fuck is this? Was this R2-D2? What was this, man? R2-D2!
Where he captured all of the
terrifying
activity.
It's R2-D2!
...are probably from Nuke Step 5 video. So welcome, everyone.
Okay, can you like, you know, talk to the audience without having an orgasm? What the fuck was this? Hello guys, welcome back to Nuke Step 5. did you hear that? Hello guys. Now, this is probably gonna be on Nuke Top 5. He's like the skeleton, man. Shaking.
Activity.
Did you see that?
Most of you are probably from Nuke Step 5 video. So welcome, everyone. Actually, what Nuke got wrong is that this...
Wrong! Not wrong, huh?
Window.
Oh, damn.
Was not a reflection. Behind this window is this hallway. So the figure of the ghost must walk here. And here is the closet. That's weird. It was opened before. But here, everything the same, I think. As you saw, oh my god, I got scared so much that I accidentally stopped the recording.
That's a fucking jump scare, man.
There was like caps and it fell.
Oh, Babushka roasts Franklin. Oh, yeah, okay, I'm gonna watch this one after this, okay? Babushka roasts Franklin. I've seen it. I've seen it. The Keller Baron, $1. Your Babushka roasted Franklin. Okay, yeah, okay, I'm gonna show it. Okay, Babushka roast Franklin.
Radal, have you seen Babushka roast Franklin? Radal, it's a funny video, Radal. Please watch it.
Chill out. Thank you, Keller Baron. Thank you, Smriviviviviviburzlane, for tonight. The fuck is this, man? Window resizer? Fuck off. Probably not Babushka. Thanks, 1-7. You're welcome. Anonymous, $2.99. Thanks.
God. That is a mess. I was standing right here. It was just like a meter behind me.
Almost immediately, strange things start to happen in the old abandoned factory. Bono is startled by the sound of cups suddenly crashing to the floor. He decides to just leave that area and do an EVP session in another part of the abandoned factory. He uses his iPhone to record audio.
Man, this shit is fucking boring, man. Your mama, yeah, my mama would fall asleep. Oh my god, please fuck off. Okay. Skip trial. Fuck off. Okay.
Top 5 ghosts, call on camera.
It's the same video, isn't it?
Meanwhile, on TikTok.
Meanwhile, on TikTok, Gobi, man. DK, hey, follow me on Instagram. I'm not. Thank you for the donation, though, DK. Gobi!
TikTok user Chris has security cameras mounted all around his home. Late one night, the cameras capture a very bizarre incident in his living room. So, Chris is at home hanging out with his friends when all of the sudden...
What? Look at this! He's also playing the fucking VR headset, man. What the hell?
His friends when all of the sudden a phone starts ringing. Now, there's nothing weird about that, right? Well, trust me, it all gets very weird very fast.
You can add us if you want.
Media.
Oh shit.
For these videos.
Okay, I need to get a new PC and route my soundboard somewhere else. Don't forget to remind me of that, because I click one sound, the video skips.
A wall.
What? Right? Well, trust me, it all gets very weird very fast.
What the fuck is this?
You can add bus if you want to, Hunter. Noelle looks cool as
shit. I'm
looking
right at him.
What? 70, what? 74. No! No!
What?
No!
What?
That phone was just out of your ear!
It rang!
That thing's not plugged in!
So I answered it!
What? Did you That's what that really was? What the f***? Did you really?
Who the hell has a... Hello? Oh my goodness, guys. I think... Guys, my microphone broke. I now have to talk to the phone. God fucking damn it.
Is it not working? Oh my god, it skipped again. I'm gonna lose my mind.
Rip this out of the wall! That bitch plugged in! This is happening! Yeah. What the
f***? Who has a phone from like 200 years ago on the wall? That's also like TikTok moment. TikTok? And they have a phone that's older than everyone combined in this room?
It's not plugged in! So I answered it!
What?
And this guy does not give a fuck, man. He's still playing Non-Massacre. He's still playing Five Nights at Freddy's VR, man. He's like, okay, so what?
Yeah. What the f***? That's not plugged in!
My grandma has one.
That shit plugged in! Alex! Alex! You found this phone with us and it just rang on the wall!
No, it didn't.
Yes, it probably did!
No,
she answered it!
An old landline phone that Chris has on his wall starts ringing and his friend Julie picks it up. However, there's no one on the line, just static. But this is where things take a very bizarre turn. You see, Chris found this phone in an old abandoned school and simply hung the phone on his wall.
Oh yes, he found the phone in an old abandoned school. Yeah, of course. It's like, man, why the hell do you have an old ass phone on your wall that's not plugged in? Oh, you know, I just found it in an abandoned school. There was a skeleton on the ground and it fucking had the phone in the hand and I just took it. Yeah, nothing else, yeah, you know. The usual.
Wall is some sort of retro decoration.
It's like, oh, where did you find the phone? Yeah, I don't know, man. I was in hell and found it. I was in Silent Hill. By the way,
this phone is not plugged in to anything. There's absolutely no phone service or even a cable attached to this ringing landline phone.
I swear to God, man, when I go to Amazon and I type in old phone, it will say it's some, you know, battery-powered prop phone that rings from time to time or some shit. I swear to God, I've never seen a phone like this. It's usually much bigger, much larger. JNB, welcome to the gang.
After his video went viral on TikTok...
Like, do you really trust someone with a nose piercing like this and hair like that? I wouldn't. He looks like someone who's... stealing phones from abandoned schools. I'm just saying, man, why am I always getting fucking... okay. Gobi Legacy! Hello from Serbia. Hello, Legacy. Hello, 299. Thank you.
Chris followed up with a new video explaining exactly where he found the creepy phone.
In an abandoned school.
So, backstory of how I got the phone. I was at an abandoned building exploring, and I was in the basement, and in the middle of the room, there was this phone on the wall. Perfect condition, worked and everything. So I ripped it out of the wall, ripped the cord off right off, brought it home so I could hang it up on my wall for decoration.
My new...
What the fuck is this?
New Year's resolution is to reach C1 this year because I live in Berlin.
New Year's resolution is to annoy people with shitty ass ads. It's January 29th and I've already succeeded in my resolution.
Chris says that right after the strange ringing, he and his friends opened up the phone and looked for anything suspicious that could explain the scary event.
And why is she filming? Like, she's like, oh my god, this is insane. Let me film. There's 20 people inspecting this fucking phone, man. Maybe it's a bit overkill. I don't know.
And possibly a speaker hidden inside the phone as a prank. But they found nothing out of the ordinary. Just a standard old telephone. They had no explanation for the bizarre ringing. So now, fearing that the phone might be cursed, Chris decides to return it to the place he found it, which happens to be the abandoned Cooley High School in Detroit, Michigan.
50,000 kids died in that school.
The school opened in 1928 and due to budget cuts was later closed in 2010. Over its nearly 100-year history, the school was believed to be extremely haunted.
Man, this shit is abandoned since 2010. Man, this looks like, I don't know, it's been dead like since Hitler, man. The fuck is this? It looks like a Call of Duty zombie map. Is this normal? 10 years? The fuck is this? Like, for real, I mean, this does not look good at all. This looks more like 250 years, man. Kino the Totenman.
On his trip to return the phone to the school, Chris is joined by Julie, his friend who earlier picked up the ringing phone, and his buddy Nathan.
Why do you have a mask? Are you scared to infect the ghosts?
Chris records their entire exploration.
Look at 2010. Didn't she say it's abandoned since 2010? This is not 2010, man. Like, what the fuck happened in this school? This is literally. Where is this shit? This literally sounds like. Wait a minute. Where is this shit? Wait. This literally sounds like a fucking Call of Duty zombie map, man. This is not good at all. Like, I've seen buildings in Fallout 3 that looked a bit better than this shit, man.
...of the old abandoned
school.
That's
a fucking joystick moment.
Joystick.
No, I skipped it again, god fucking damn it.
Right there, it's in here.
This records their entire exploration of the old abandoned school. And as you might guess, it did not go well.
Alright, so we're here at the school we got the phone from. I was trying to do live, but I don't have service.
Looks like Chernobyl.
We have Nathan and the girl who answered the f***ing phone in the first place.
Hey.
It's been 7 days, you should be dead.
I hope I am.
You're actually probably gonna die tonight.
That's fine.
Mood.
Alright, so I know the basement is on this side.
Oh,
wait a minute, what was this? Like, someone literally went to this school. Someone literally, you know, they went to this old abandoned crack addict school.
To be dead.
Took a fucking paint spray.
That's fine.
Alright, so I know the basement.
Just to write fuck on the wall. Fuck! Was it really necessary? Fuck!
Is on this
interesting.
Side.
Polska, also my Kuiper channel, Kuiper, what the fuck? Thank you for the donation.
Dude, yeah, I would push you down the stairs.
I would push you down the stairs.
Oh.
Yeah, this is the room.
Jared, welcome to the gang, Jared.
And there's the pole right here. Right there, that's the cord. I ripped it out of the wall. Alright, so Julie...
He found the phone, this old-ass 1945 phone in a school that's been abandoned since 2010. So this school had this old-ass phone just there in 2010. Interesting.
Sausage! And put it on the wall.
Oh my god, sausage man! Sausage gang, babushka Kobe.
You picked it up, so you can touch it.
Thanks.
Whatever ghost is in it, I don't want it.
Wait! Prediction. Predictomatic. I'm predicting my left ball sack that she will plug the phone in and it's gonna ring again. Prediction. Ball sack on the line.
It starts ringing.
Interesting. I swear to God, if this shit starts ringing, man.
Make it ring again. Brought it back.
Yeah. He brought it back. Coming from?
That's not coming from the phone, bro.
Is it? What are you?
Where the f- is that coming from the other room?
I have found you, you motherfuckers.
Why is it ringing?
Go away from this Call of Duty zombie map.
Let's leave.
This
is a fucking...
Dude,
yeah,
no.
We gotta check that out.
No!
Nathan!
Why not? Dude, no. This is how
you fucking died! No! Why not? Interesting. Movies! No!
Shortly after Julie hangs the phone back in its original location in the school, the three friends start to hear unexplained ringing coming from somewhere inside the creepy abandoned building. Chris has had enough and just runs. His two friends follow and they all get out of there as fast as they can. To this day, Chris says that he has no intention of ever going back to the haunted Cooley High School. So did Chris capture a paranormal phone call from beyond? Or is it all just an elaborate hoax? You decide.
Oh my god, what the fuck
TikTok
did I do?
User...
Oh my god, who's this? Joe Rogan? Joe Rogan, interesting. What are you doing, Joe?
Isaiah Castillo and his girlfriend Melissa are proud owners of a cute schnauzer named Haley. One night when Haley...
A shitty name for a dog. Imagine.
...is alone in the couple's living
room. What a shitty name.
...room.
Fuck.
This happens.
This happens, Rage Out of Legends.
A security camera in the living room captures the moment when little Haley gets so spooked that she just runs away in sheer terror. Now first, unexplainably,
oh my god,
the dog starts to bark at something we can't see. She then hops onto the couch, but something catches her attention on the back wall. Suddenly, she vaults off the couch in an absolute panic, running so fast that she slides across the floor and crashes into the living room wall. As she runs, a vent cover can be seen falling to the floor at the same spot where the dog had been staring. Now, it's certainly possible that the vent could have fallen from the force of Haley jumping off the couch, but she can be seen staring at that spot before the vent even falls.
Yeah, where the fuck should she stare? Should she fucking stare in the ceiling and do a backflip? Like, I mean, it's the momentum It's the momentum, my lord.
Now it's...
She goes, she's here. I mean, when she comes, when she's coming from there to the, from there to there, it's normal that she's facing this way. And when she's facing this way, it's easier to run away from this. Like, she's not gonna, oh my god, look, where is my shit? Look, boom, look. When she's coming from there, she's facing the wall. She's not gonna fucking come from there and then turn around and do this. Because it's easier to do this, you know? It's too much. It's too much movement. It takes too long. But if she comes from there, see, it's a circle. It's a circle. You know what I mean? But who am I? Who am I to know? Who knows?
Certainly possible that the vent could have fallen from the force of Haley jumping off the couch. But she can be seen staring at that spot before the vent even falls. So it leaves the question, what terrifying thing did the puppy see that made her bolt out of the room? Let me know what you think.
Your mother's vagina.
A paranormal nightmare.
Oh fuck. How can nightmares be paranormal? Oh my god, simp babushka! Salman Yusuf. Hello, Radal from Saudi Arabia. Hello, salam alaikum. Thank you for your $1, brother.
Foreman brothers Josh and Rocky from the YouTube channel Paranormal Nightmare TV series were contacted by a woman named Linda who lives in Lancaster, Ohio. She says that ever since she moved into her house 3.5 years ago, she has been experiencing terrifying paranormal activity.
Terrifying Gobi!
The home has a very dark past.
Get
the house
block
was built
seat.
In the year
no.
1900 on land that had once
Thank
been
you,
a Civil War encampment. In the 1920s, a man mysteriously died in the home after an unexplained fall down the stairs. Years later, in the 1950s, it was used as a funeral home. It is also said that in the 1970s, a man tragically took the life of his wife in the living room before ending his own life. With a history like that, it's not surprising that Linda has experienced everything from unexplained loud crashing and dragging sounds to the voices and cries from a little boy and girl. Her bed is shaken violently on many nights, and she says she has been touched and physically hit by something she cannot see. On occasion, she says that something has whispered her name in her ear. She has seen the apparition of a man in the basement, and one of the spirits in the home seems to be extremely violent and dangerous.
I moved here 3.5 years ago, so it would have been about 2017. I've been poked, I've had bruises on my legs, I've been shoved down the stairs. The stairwell right here, I got pushed down this about a month ago. I was about halfway down and got shoved from the back.
Now,
imagine if like, imagine if you're a ghost hunting camera team or something, and you talk to someone like this, right? You know, she calls you, and she's like, oh, I need a ghost hunting team, whatever. I've had so many experiences here in my home, and then you know you talk with her for weeks before you actually finally meet up, right? And then you. Like, imagine you talk to her a lot, you know, and you know, seems believable. And then you get to her home and she's showing off her stuff and you see like a billion heroin fucking injections in her arm. What are you gonna do? Like, are you gonna be like, okay, this bitch is just on drugs? Like, imagine if this happens, like, you just visit her where she's drugged out of her mind. I mean, what are you gonna do then? I didn't say that she is someone like this. Well, I'm just saying, man. Imagine you're talking to someone for weeks. You know, you're driving, through a billion states and shit, and then you see some crack addict, some shit. And it would be funny though.
Taken on
it's like, oh damn, really? This happens? Yeah. The needle is still in the arm, bouncing around. I don't know. Man.
On Linda's claim that something
funny.
Tries
it's
to
a
shove
funny
her down the stairs could simply be dismissed as random missteps or perhaps exaggeration. But she's not the first to experience strange activity in this home. The Foreman brothers contact the house's previous owner.
there was a whole lot of activity, and let's just say...
I don't know, man. The owners look like they experienced a lot in life. I don't know, man. And Andreas, brother, komm nach Papenburg. Thank you for your donation. No. Greetings from Switzerland, Mumie. Thank you very much. Or Mummy. Mummy. Is it Mommy or Mummy? Who knows? Kuiper, Poland, you will greet. Crazy, but yeah, okay, whatever, man. So many. What the fuck are you writing me, Kuiper? Thank you for your donation.
David, I kind of slipped down the stairs a couple times when I didn't lose my footing. I was pushed, for sure.
Watch this.
Linda says that up in her attic bedroom, she often hears voices and whispering. One day, she sets up a camera in her bedroom and actually catches some of the most terrifying EVPs you'll ever hear.
Man, like, no joke, but they look a bit, you know, I mean, like, the room and everything. I mean, the face. I don't know. I don't want to be that guy, but they look a bit... like they might be onto some substances. Might.
Linda says that up
in the room itself, it looks like, I don't know, man.
In her attic bedroom, she often hears voices and whispering.
It looks like a lot.
One day, she sets up a camera.
She's very thin, I'm just saying.
Camera in her bedroom and actually catches some of the most terrifying EVPs you'll ever hear.
EVPs!
Simp.
Man, the fuck? What kind of EVP was this? Oh my god. it was my Pavushka all along. Gobi! Thank you very much, Lyric. Thanks. Husk, hello, I have arrived from UK. Can I inspect your bridge? Can I inspect your bridge? Thank you very much. 333, what the lord. Thanks. Dark Galactica, Jero. Aha, 1 euro sausage. Can you say hello to my friend David? Hello, David. I kiss you on your lips, David. Thank you for your donation.
Simp. Joystick. Joystick.
Wie ich meinen Strom- und Gasanbieter wechsle? Also wenn, dann richtig.
Mit I'm losing my mind. Shut the fuck up. Is this also part of the EVP? I'm not sure.
In Rocky Foreman go to investigate the old home in hopes of capturing even more paranormal evidence and to help Linda with the aggressive and frightening paranormal activity in the home. Throughout the investigation, Josh and Rocky hear and capture very bizarre sounds that they can't explain.
Is there anyone in here with us?
You're my dad.
You just hear that?
Mm-hmm.
Something just moved right behind me.
Why is everyone talking like they have a fucking orgasm? It seems like someone is behind me.
I think it just moved something.
Sausage! Oh, they want the sausage! The sausage poltergeist!
Oh, right.
Loud banging, man. It sounds like someone just threw over a bottle. Loud banging.
Right here.
Simp.
Loud banging right next to me.
A loud simp?
The two brothers capture the loud sounds of knocking and unexplained banging.
Let me see what the decibel meter is saying. What's this? 12 decibel? What the fuck is this, man?
Banging. But eventually, things start to get a bit more physical.
Fuck.
What?
Hold on. Something just touched me.
Where at?
Right on my elbow.
It was his brother.
Like cobwebs. Just brushed up against
him. It was him, man. What the fuck? Can you not say it normally? Mm-hmm. Not.
Did you touch Rocky?
The guest bedroom is said to be one of the most supernaturally active rooms in the house. So Josh decides to lie down on the bed to try to provoke the ghosts that haunt the house. It seems that he did provoke something.
He provoked an erection. Gobi!
I mean, Mike. Whoa! Whoa! I seen something.
Something just grabbed my foot.
Something just grabbed my fucking sim. Can you fix your green screen? Oh wow, this little thing. You guys are losing your mind because of this little thing. Look. Here, there you go. Is it fixed? Is it fixed now? Is it fixed now? I'm not sure. Is that good? Yeah. Yeah, okay, let me fix it. Fucking, I cannot believe it. Fucking ADHD or whatever this shit is called. There. Is that good for you? Didn't even see it. Strigin, welcome to the gang. Slifix, can you fix your green screen? There you go. I hope you're happy. Strigin, $2.99. Thank you very much, man. What a lord, man. The member and money. I love it. Let key 26 Gobi Kus Bruder. Thank you very much. Strigin, again. Thank you, man. GTS Andreas prostitute. Wrong way to get my attention. Thank you very much. Lyric Guava Gobi, thanks. Husk Sausage, thank you again. If I forgot someone, I am very sorry. I'm sorry. Sorry.
Turn on the light.
No, keep going. That's what we want.
It just grabbed my leg. It's under the bed.
It grabbed
Josh
my fucking
he
leg.
Josh sees a dark shadow figure at waist height moving towards Rocky. Rocky then feels something grab his leg, and it scares him so much that he accidentally breaks the mount on his camera and falls hard against the bed.
Whoa.
What the fuck is this?
Now, if you're familiar with the Foreman Brothers videos, you know that they always stay calm and composed whenever they see or hear anything during an investigation. So to see both Josh and Rocky so freaked out in this footage, it just makes the video even more compelling. So did Josh and Rocky Foreman catch the ghosts that are haunting Linda in her home? And just what grabbed Rocky's ankle?
Not
and
the ankle, leg.
Should Josh have cared a little more?
Turn on the light.
No, keep going. That's what we want.
It just grabbed my leg.
Let me know what you think.
It grabbed my fucking leg. My leg. My fucking leg.
You can watch this full video and many more great supernatural investigations over on their YouTube channel, Paranormal Nightmare TV Series. Hide and seek. Popular Spanish YouTuber and paranormal explorer Ricky Velasquez frequently does live streams while exploring allegedly haunted locations in Mexico. In his live stream,
man,
Ricky...
I mean, Mexico itself, the entire country is haunted, man. I'm just saying. It's a creepy place. I've been there once, I almost got killed. I drive my car on the highway, there is another car fucking blocking the way. Fucking five people come out of the car with fucking Uzi in their arm. I'm like, what the fuck is this? Is this a highway patrol? Start shooting at my car, I'm like, what the fuck? They say, hey, give me the money. I'm like, what money? And they're like, yeah, you have money, you're white, you give money, European bitch. I give him $5, this guy has never seen this much money. Thank you, he ran away. The fuck? I don't get it.
His friends Nazi and Eliza are exploring a haunted house in Ciudad Guzman, Mexico.
Yeah, there was me. I was here. I was in Michoacán.
In Ciudad Guzman, Mexico, that is said to be inhabited by the ghost of a little girl.
Why is it always a little girl, man? Are only little girls dying? What the fuck are they doing,
might not actually be a little girl.
How much health do they have?
But something else. Something dark and sinister. When Ricky tries to provoke a reaction by asking the little girl ghost to play hide and seek with them, things quickly take a turn toward the very bizarre.
Estamos en el espejo. Estamos en la casa de la niña.
No, estamos en la casa de la niña.
I ¿Dónde está la niña, pendejo?
¿Se siente aquí mismo, que está encerrado? ¿Y cómo se siente?
Sí.
Vamos a jugar a las escondidas, niña.
Hello.
Hola.
What the fuck was this, man? Are you fucking serious? What? Wow. It was fucking Michael Jackson. Man, I swear to fucking God, man. Mexico is a totally different country, man. There's stuff going on you don't want to know about it. Michael Jackson fucking
Ricky and his friends are gathered in the haunted building's restroom when they hear the unexplained moan of a child coming from somewhere.
Moan of a child, man. It was a moan of a Jackson. A Michael Jackson.
They quickly run out and into the hall. However, the hallway doesn't seem much safer.
Niña. ¿Te acuerdas de mí? Hola. Hola, baby.
What is this? Like,
the group is spooked when they hear a loud.
It's a fantasy game, and in the background, it's fucking Imagine Dragons.
Unexplained bang. Now they run right back into the restroom. After taking a moment to calm down, they continue their investigation. Ricky looks into the bathroom mirror.
Oh my God! How many donations, man? Are you insane? Let me see. Personas and mood swings. Interesting. Welcome to the gang. Torpak, welcome to the gang. My Nachbar, now this is bad for an euro. I'm gonna get a burger. Thank you. A sausage burger. It's a burger with a sausage. Thanks. Death like silence. All right, can you edit a fake EVP video where we can hear Babushka saying simp? Maybe. Thank you for a donation, Death like. You're very gay. Thanks. Mr. Zocke. Do you talk English on this channel? Have you been speaking English on this channel since the beginning? Yes. Greetings from Germany. Greetings back, Mr. Zocke. Thank you. Babushka is God. Babushka is best. Hell yeah. Where is Babushka? Babushka.
Gobi.
Babushka, oh my God! What are you doing, Babushka? Babushka, say something.
Joystick.
Oh my God. Babushka, are you gonna watch the horror movie with me, Babushka? I cannot
Simp.
Move you.
Simp.
Let me put her like this. One eye. Oh my God, man. This shit is fucking creepy. George, damn, Daniel. Thank you for your donation. 335, man. What a lot. Dennis. Can you please turn on the option to watch the first 2 hours of the stream? I mean, it will be unlisted, so you can watch it. Watch everything again, brother. Strigan! Thank you. Strigan! Again! Man, Strigan is just...
€8.81. Hey, simp Najma Radal, ATS been long time since I donated Wajhun Hazin. Had many life issues, man, and I watch every stream anonymously. But hope this will cover what I have missed. I love you, man, Raya.
Oh, man, what the fuck is this, man? I had a prophecy, man. I had a prophecy. Someone talking Arabic to me. Arabic moment. Mashallah. Thank you. Thank you. hey, Thomas. Thank you very much, man. 881. Life issues, man. And I watch every stream anonymously, but hope this will cover what I have missed. I love you, man. Hey, don't worry, man. Don't worry. Chill your ball sack. Have a little bit of fun. And everything will be fine. Trust Radal. Don't worry, man. Thank you for your donation. Thanks a lot. Strigan, at this point, I'm just teasing, man. Strigan, you're teasing my ballsack like a fucking lord. Are you sure you aren't my mother? Thank you, man. Deutscher, imagine all of your viewers are German and they just speak English. Imagine writing English donations so that I don't have to translate them. Thank you. Zombie, welcome. Trippy, Thank you. Prekrasno. I don't know what this means. Is this Russian? Thanks. Vrex, Babushka is scaring now. She's staring at me. She's staring at everyone, man. She's staring at my penis.
Captures something absolutely chilling.
Fuck.
Yeah.
Oh.
Did you see it?
Simp.
Ricky and his two friends have no idea that they are not alone as Ricky captures what appears to be a figure right behind him, visible at the edge of the mirror's reflection. But what happens next terrifies them all.
And why the hell did he have the urge to film this? Like, he doesn't film himself. He literally just films the bottom part of the mirror. Why? Why? That's also a dedicated
joystick
moment, because I don't understand why he did that. Torpak, welcome to the gang. Eu mesmo, welcome to the gang. Babushka, bruh, simp, welcome to the gang. Thank you for the donation. Enzo, can we get some love for the people from the Netherlands? Nah. Nah. Get
fucked.
Get brought. Thanks. Man, this guy is moaning like a fucking boss, man. He did it. That's not the first time, man. He's very experienced.
Ben.
What is he filming there?
Ricky casually films the mirror once again, and both he and his friend see something strange in the reflection. When Ricky turns around, he is shocked to his core as the apparition of a little girl appears in the restroom with them. Ricky and his friends run from the haunted house in terror, and the live stream investigation ends right there. So did Ricky catch the ghost of a little girl live on camera? Or is it all just an elaborate hoax?
Maybe it was just a crack addict. Who knows? Radal is so scared. Yeah, man, I'm shitting my pants. Maybe I should turn off the lights or something. Oh, is this scary now? Damn. No, it's not, because there's some like 15 other lights turned on. Let me just turn it on for this time. And next time when we'll watch more horror stuff, I'm gonna do the best fucking horror stream you've ever experienced. I wanted to do a horror stream on Halloween, and I had everything set up. I had like the best lighting, everything was just perfect. But then I got sick. I still have something with my stomach, and I couldn't do it. I had everything ready, and I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna do a perfect horror stream. Lighting, sound effects, everything. Oof! Just wait. Okay? Daniel! Thank you for the 1-1, brother. Mantas, Ricky lost sausage. That's not good, man. Mantas, hi sausages. I love you all. Greetings from Lithuania. Thank you very much, man. $2.99. Greetings back. Sausage Alfredos! I've never seen such a gay video. My penis isn't simp. Thank you for your donation. Okay.
Again, it's up to you to decide.
Decide what?
You can check out this paranormal investigation and all of Ricky's investigations over on his YouTube channel, Ricky Velasquez. Alone in the Dark.
Oh, damn.
Reddit user RUAmyC143 and her seven...
I have such a good fucking joke, but I would get cancelled if I tell it. Alone in the Dark. Something about being the only white guy in school. I'm not saying anything more.
17-year-old son have been experiencing terrifying paranormal activity after moving into their new home in Massachusetts.
Hey, it's a good
and
joke.
And he doesn't
Shut
know
the
much about
up.
The history of the house, other than that it was built in 1895. So one can only imagine
That's
the events that might have taken place in the house
moment.
Over the last 126 years.
Amy says she has heard strange noises in the middle of the night. Loud banging, the sound of locked doors somehow opening and closing, and the crash of what sounds like heavy objects falling on the floor.
Maybe it was just your mother.
Their personal items mysteriously disappear.
Oh, there, what?
Strangest of all, their pets, two dogs and a cat, often exhibit very strange behavior.
The cat is barking, the dog is meowing.
Bruh.
Mama, what's over there?
It's your mother. What is this? Like, is this also a strange apparition? Is this the ghost?
What are you trying to find? Why are you just standing there staring over there?
Have you never had a cat before in your entire life? That's totally normal behavior.
What the f*** is she trying to get? There's nothing there.
The family cat has been staring at something that Amy can't see for 5 minutes before she finally decides to record it with her phone. Now, maybe the cat saw something, or maybe it was just in an odd mood. But now, this next video that the worried mother...
That's it! A cat literally just sitting on the floor. Oh mate, what the fuck are you doing? Like, what the fuck should it be doing? Should she fucking play the trumpet or something? Like, what the fuck? Have you never had a cat before in your entire life? The bug.
Shared to her Reddit page is a little harder to explain.
Simp.
Can you guys not fucking wait until the scary shit is over?
Ice cream bruh 10 euro. One time my mother called me a son of a bitch, so I hate her because no one talk trash about my mother teen. I hate myself.
You can hear the sound of someone walking around in Amy's bed.
You can hear someone talk Arabic also? What the fuck is this?
Room, even though she is completely alone in the house and fast asleep in bed. Amy caught this recording using a night vision camera that she set up in her bedroom.
Wait a second,
she has
okay.
Another camera Wait. Set up just around the corner, filming the living room and hallway. Cut to another night, and this time the second camera captures something truly disturbing.
A shadow that's barely visible.
A bizarre, unexplained shadow seems to rise up from the area near the couch on the far right and then quickly disappears back into the darkness.
Maybe
even
it was
though
the cat.
There's no one in the room.
Maybe it was the cat. Maybe it was the fucking cat.
Cast that shadow. One night.
You can literally see the silhouette of the cat jumping. Look.
And then quickly disappears back into the darkness. Even though there's no one in the room to cast that shadow.
It literally does
one
the
night,
lunging. It's a fucking cat, hello.
It's the cat from the first video ever.
As she sleeps, her security camera captures something downright chilling.
Whoa.
A strange figure seems to pace back and forth outside of Amy's bedroom. Amy explains that she kept hearing strange banging and dragging sounds, and eventually got out of bed to look around her home. She found nothing, but when she checks her camera's recorded footage, she is shocked. What is especially creepy is that Amy says that one direction the figure is pacing leads directly into a wall. Amy shares on her Reddit page that she's worried for her 17-year-old son and is only sharing these videos to get answers and hopefully help. As far as I could find, Amy has never posted any supernatural content to social media before these videos. So, did Amy capture evidence of the paranormal? As always.
Wow. Okay. Interesting. Scrim! One time my mother called me a son of a bitch, so I hit her because no one talked trash about my mother. Then I hit myself because no one hits my mother. Then she hit me because no one hits her son. And then she then hit herself because no one hits me. Real horror. Man, what a fucking lord, man. That's a fucking... Look, look, do you hear this? Look, there's a little EVP. Thanks. Thank you very much for your poem. And your $10 scream, I kiss you on your forehead. Talon, tips free, 33. Thank you very much. Daniel Mango, 1-1. Ricky lost sausage. Okay.
Let me know what you think.
I think
you can watch all of Amy's videos and keep updated on her Reddit page at RUAmyC143. Uninvited.
Fuck.
Popular Korean ghost.
Me on every high school party.
Livestreamer Michael from the YouTube channel Docha Michael explores an abandoned house that is said to be haunted. When Michael arrives at the location, even before he has a chance to enter the building, strange things start to happen.
Wie ich meine Haushaltsversicherung abschließe? Na wenn, dann richtig, mit Durchblicker.
Shut the fuck up, please. I'm losing my mind. Oh my god! A wheelchair!
Where? 뭐야? 뭐야? 와! 와!
Is he a fucking dragon, man? What is this? The fuck?
와! 대놓고 비치. 와! 대놓고 비치.
The fuck? Gobi! Don't touch Babasha's wheelchair, man.
As soon as Michael starts recording and is just about to enter the old abandoned house, a wheelchair starts to move all on its own. Now, obviously, Michael is shocked by what he just witnessed, but he has no idea that things are about to get even creepier.
Man, is he in a fucking first-person game? What is he? Why is he always showing his hand? What is this? It's like I'm playing Call of Duty, man.
Something seems to pound on a door, catching Michael's attention. Then the door suddenly swings open on its own. Creepiest of all, whoever or whatever was pounding on the door seems to be hiding behind a curtain.
It wants sausage!
And quickly moves away. When Michael runs over, there's no one there. Just an empty room. Later into the investigation, Michael finds a mirror on top of a makeup table. This is when things get downright chilling. What is he doing, man? Oh, my stomach is making strange noises. It's making strange noises, guys.
it's so strange. Fucking masturbating, man. It was his penis.
The ghost hunter's stomach suddenly starts to growl from hunger, and he is so distracted rubbing his belly that he doesn't even notice this.
Why does someone rub his belly when he's hungry? What the fuck is this gonna do?
Someone or something is walking up right behind him.
And how can he be so focused?
Again, there's just no one there. Like, Michael has no idea what he just multitasking? Captured on camera. He continues his exploration of the creepy abandoned building. Now Michael hears a sound coming from the same curtain he filmed earlier. When he gets close to the curtain to find an explanation to the strange sound, this happens.
What? Khalid, I don't understand Arabic. Thank you for your buck.
Simp.
Oh, shit!
Something seems to punch at Michael through the curtains. Understandably, he is terrified by the strange attack and makes a run for it. So did Michael capture evidence of something paranormal on camera? Something trying to attack him? Or is it all just an elaborate hoax? You decide. You can check out this full investigation and many more creepy videos.
I don't know about that one. Mantas, good evening one more time. It feels good to donate to you. Keep up with the great content. Thank you very much, Mantas. Thank you for your $2.99. I'm glad you like it. Salman, Yusuf, I recommend you to watch some video like Local 58. I watched it. I watched everything from Local 58. And be careful, maybe someone is behind you. Babushka, what the fuck are you? Do you want from me behind the fucking whatever?
Joystick.
Oh, okay. Yeah, take it. Dato, the king of fucking. And I currently live in the house for a rent, and as my parents told me, this house was like a mini hospital for wounded soldiers. Also, my grandparents died in a room of this house, and that's the room I sleep and masturbate in. What the fuck? Do you want scarier than this, man? Like, to be honest, like, I laughed before I even read the masturbate. You know, I read my grandparents died. I don't know why, but I just had to laugh. I don't know why. I just read also my grandparents died. It was funny to me. I don't know why. No disrespect. The masturbate saved my ass. The masturbate saved me. Saarland sucked. Ich grüße Lennox. Thank you very much. Next time, write in English. God damn it. There are 9,000 people who don't understand what the fuck I said. Okay. Talan, thank you for the free. Zombie, welcome to the gang. Man, I hope that I read everyone's donation. What is this? Let's go watch a son beg for her mom for cookies late at night. Man, thank you, Rex. Like, I know Life of Luxury. That's the one. Life of Luxury. That's the strange guys. Yeah, okay. Yeah, that's it's a crack addict. I'm losing my fucking mind.
Sim.
If the guy has a problem with his body, they should take him to a
doctor. Yeah, okay, we're gonna watch this next time, okay? I'm a bit too tired for this shit right now. It's 30 minutes. But next time, I know these guys. But I wanted to watch Babushka Roasts Franklin. Let me 167k views. The fuck? Why didn't I upload this?
Let's play GTA.
You, I see you at work.
What?
What the fuck is Shrek doing there?
What?
Yo, man.
Ah, there's me.
Ah, that hurt.
Ooh, honey. Y'all telling me?
The picture in the back, man. Oh, what? It's going further?
Good evening.
Oh my God!
Why are you standing? Sim.
No!
Boom.
Okay, that wasn't so bad. How the hell are people putting, like, things in cutscenes?
What?
Like this picture. How the hell are people doing this? That's a fucking dedicated joystick moment.
Joystick.
Two joystick moments. How are people doing this? Is there a cutscene editor? Who knows? Rockstar editor? Very nice. Did I comment on this one? I didn't. What? I'm gonna comment on this one after I'm ending the stream. Radal roast Franklin. What the fuck is this, man? Straight out of some German ghetto or some shit.
Man, I see you at work.
Why is, like, is it now TikTok trends to be a prostitute? Or what's going on, man?
What?
Don't shoot me. I'm not CJ. I'm Radal, man. I'm just here for vacation.
Ooh, <honey. laughs> Y'all telling me? Oh, he here.
Okay, and it wasn't so bad. That wasn't so bad. Radal and Babushka roast Franklin. Is this the same video?
Let's play!
It's the same video, oh my god! Copyright, hello! Okay. Okay. Man, hey, do not forget who started this fucking trend. I'm just saying. Don't forget who started the fucking trend.
I never had.
Where is this? Here somewhere, right? No, yeah, no, there. Here? Where is it? There.
Here.
What? Where is it?
Ass haircut you got, you get some bitches on your dick. What?
I'm just saying. 2019? Hello? I'm just saying. I predict these things every single time. I predict every single... Look at Flying Kitty last video. If I'm not in the video, Flying Flitty, Lamar roast Franklin, but it's a fever dream. Is this the last video? If I'm not in it, I don't even want to look at it. Okay?
No limits. Jetzt mit Expresslieferung online bestellen.
Tal vez si te deshiciste del repugnante corte de pelo que te insinuaron.
What the
Tal vez también se llamaría.
Can a low come up in Tanisha?
She definitely ain't dumb enough.
Oh, better yet, maybe a low can come up in your dog's ass and get rid of that.
What is you talking about?
Nen.
What?
Nering.
Wake up. Wake up.
Okay. Interesting. Dato the King of fucking. Please don't delete the stream so I can show my friends that I made you laugh. By the way, the story was true. Show me your ass now. Interesting. I'm not gonna delete it. If it's gone, then it's taken down by YouTube, not me. Roma, thank you for the donation. Okay, man, guys, I think that should be it for today, man. I streamed for, what, 3 hours now? 3 hours 9. I had a very bad stomach ache today, and it's a miracle that I even streamed, okay? So if I looked a bit dead today, I'm sorry. I didn't have a great day, but I still wanted to stream. Because I want money. Okay. okay. Is there anything else? Meh. I'm gonna fucking dip. And skip. And sometimes even. Maybe a flip. Okay. Okay, man. I think I'm gonna fucking go now. Silvertop, Lama roast flanking memes are shit, mainly since I got millions of views with it. Rinse, repeat, easy. Yeah, I mean, hey, easy. Why didn't I re-upload my hee-hee meme? Am I a fucking idiot? Why didn't I just do it? I'm an idiot. Fuck it. Fuck it next time. I mean, I'm predicting memes anyways, so I'm just gonna... render every single clip that I uploaded on my in my videos, and then one of them will be a meme anyways. Okay, guys, thank you very much for watching the stream. I'm gonna go to my fucking... For watching, guys. Goodbye, guys. Kiss me. Kiss me, please. Write kiss sound effects in the chat, please. Please, guys. Where the fuck is the stream end button? God damn it, I'm searching for it 50 minutes.